溝通，好多時都會用到一啲俚語 slang。如果你唔識嘅話，有時真係會唔知對方講緊乜。好似 cold shoulder， 照字面解係凍嘅膊頭，咁即係咩意思呢？試諗下，老友鬼鬼會拍曬膊頭，咁你個膊頭都冇咁凍啊。但係如果人哋連拍都唔拍你嘅膊頭，老友極都有限啦。所以 cold shoulder 嘅意思係冷待人，或者是被人冷待。 Give somebody the cold shoulder， 例如 I tried to be pleasant to her but she gave me the cold shoulder。 如果是被动式，可以这么说， He found himself being cold shouldered by his former colleagues。 如果在职场真是不幸被人 cold shoulder 的话，那就真的要小心啦。下集再见。